this experiment, how can you prove it? The angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. Take the white paper and draw a straight line on the edge of the white paper with the help of scale. That white paper is kept on the drawing board. That white paper is kept on the drawing board. Take a plane mirror. The diameter of the plane mirror is placed on the horizontal line. The diameter of the plane mirror is placed on the horizontal line. Or with the help of the scale, draw a normal on the horizontal line. Normal means it makes 90 degrees angle to the normal, to the horizontal line. Draw a straight line which makes an angle 30 degrees with the normal. Draw a straight line which makes an angle 30 degrees with the normal. This straight line represents the incident ray. The angle between normal and incident ray is called angle of incidence, that is 30 degrees. Fix the two pins on the straight line. Fix the two pins on the straight line which makes an angle 30 degrees with the normal. Fix the two pins on the straight line. By observing the images of the pins through this mirror, again place the plane mirror on the horizontal line. By observing the images of the pins through this mirror, through this plane mirror, here we observed the images of the pins. We can clearly observe the images of the pins through this mirror. Through this mirror. See, Amma? We can clearly observe the images of the pin. We can clearly observe the images of the pins. Images of the pins. Fix two more pins. Fix two more pins. By observing the images of the pins, fix two more pins that all four pins appears in a straight line. By observing the images of the pins through this mirror, fix two more pins that all four pins appears to be in a straight line. Look at the experimental, Amma, experiment. Here the four pins appears in a straight line. Remove the pins and keep the circle around the dots. Remove the pins and keep the circle around the dots. With the help of the scale, line joining these two dots. By line joining these two dots up to the horizontal line and find out the angle between these line and normal. Here the angle is 30 degrees. This angle represents the angle of reflection.